thought for Paris Hilton, who is having a rather rough week after footage of her Vegas Grand Prix party went viral for all the wrong reasons. The clip shows the socialite strutting into the club for her headline DJ set, only to find a smattering of people and a dead dance floor. Here to party with Paris is Sunshine State socialite and oracle of everything. It's Mel Buttle. Yeah. Now, Paris is super famous. Were you shocked that hardly anyone showed up?
Well, it must have been a huge surprise when someone who hasn't been popular for 20 years walked into a room to perform a skill that she's not known for and the joint wasn't popping. Like, what a shock. It, like, they may as well have just got Shannon Knoll to DJ.
We love Knoll.
I mean, it would have been embarrassing, though. Do you feel for her?
Look, it's not easy to get people to your show. I've been there. I've done it myself. I have done the Adelaide Fringe Festival at 10 p.m. in a tent, and not many people made that show. And the 8 people who were there, I think, would have been a lot happier if I was DJing. Because 10 p.m. in a tent is no time to listen to a 1-hour-long one-woman show about anxiety. Sam Tillman will tell you that.
Now, Mel, you are known for doing, extensive research before you do these pieces for us. Have you got any Paris facts?
I certainly do. Paris was named after one of her family's investments. Oh. So if that was me, if the tables were turned, I would have been called Soda Stream Metal Detector Waterbed Buttle.
Waterbed's got a good ring.
Yeah. Most,
so to speak. Mel, most importantly, have you got any experience with throwing dud parties?
I do. I certainly do. No. It's sad. It's depressing when no one turns up to your party after you've put in so much work, like chilling the cask wine, boiling the cocktail frankfurts, taking the lid off the French onion dip, chopping up the hot chops.
Yes.
For nothing.
Yes. Yeah. Oh. Yes. I'm with you. I feel your pain. It's visceral. Were you at the Vegas Grand Prix, though, like your good mate Paris?
Sort of.
I'll explain.
Hilton are one of the major sponsors of the McLaren F1 team, right? Yeah. So Oscar Piastri races for McLaren. Yes. He is Australian.
Yes.
I'm Australian. Yes. One of my many special skills is driving a car as well. In many ways, it's like I was there.
It adds up.
You can't argue with
it. I could hardly tell the difference. let's talk Paris the DJ, though, for a second, because there's sets of cops and criticism in the past, I think.
Yes, they have, Waleed. And I think that's because she's beautiful and rich, OK? Let's be honest. That's why. And we assume that because she's beautiful and rich, those things stop Paris from being a good DJ. I say give her a go. Men with eyebrow rings and more chlamydia than the koala exhibit at Australia Zoo DJ all the time. No one says boo to them. No one goes on Reddit and has a go.
I stand correct.
Waleed, to go hard on you there. Yeah, I'm sorry.
It was deserved. Yeah. It was fully deserved.
Yeah. I'm trying for a Walkley Award this year. So I just... Sorry.
Mel, any final words of advice for Paris for her next party?
Yes, Liz. I think she should play Horses by Darryl Braithwaite, followed by Belinda Carlisle's Summer Rain.
Yes!
That's going to get people in, right? Two bangers. And then I have 3 words for you, Paris, if you want people to turn up. Free sausage sizzle. Yeah. Done.
Mel, perfect. Hopefully she sees
this
and gets the advice. Thank you.